First of all, with regards to the Taraweeh prayer, since your work schedule doesn't allow you, so whenever you go home, the Taraweeh is a voluntary prayer. It is not mandatory. It is not something that you have to do it. But we do it with pleasure because it brings us closer to God. It makes Allah loves us more. And it makes us close and near to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And those who are near to Allah are very near to heaven. So, if you have a chance, whenever you go home, to pray the Taraweeh with a few verses if you have memorized any, or with only Surah Al-Fatiha if you have not memorized any, since, mashallah, you started fasting and only an excuse outside your control that stopped you from fasting, that means, mashallah, you may have memorized Surah Al-Fatiha already. Pray 8 rak'ahs, 2 by 2. In each rak'ah, you recite Surah Al-Fatiha. Have you memorized Surah Al-Ikhlas? قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٍ. Recite it after Surah Al-Fatiha as well. 2 rak'ahs and taslim. 2 rak'ahs and taslim. 8 rak'ahs. Then in the last unit, you'll pray 2 rak'ahs, which are known as shafa. So the total now will be 10. 2 by 2. In brief. And finally, you just will pray 1 rak'ah. After you recite Surah Al-Fatiha, you recite Surah Al-Ikhlas. And that's called the witr prayer. And by that, you have accomplished the Taraweeh as well. May Allah accept from you.